I'm sorry. What aren't you telling me here?
We have information that downtown Chicago is the next target.
And they're planning to detonate a dirty bomb.
Do you have any idea how many people would die if an explosion of that magnitude were to occur in the city? We're evacuating as we speak. We have to stop it before it happens. Do you understand?
If you find the bomber, his second attack, the real attack, we think, can be prevented. We have very little time left. Out here, the clocks only move in one direction.
Charge the drivers.
On the upper deck of the next carriage, there's a conductor's compartment.
It's a small office containing a strongbox. Inside is a loaded handgun. Get to it. You are authorized to use whatever force necessary.